Gee, why my PS4 sound like a jet engine when it's like this?
Because you've got an unnatural hard drive in it?
What do you mean unnatural hard drive?
You've got twice the hard drive than what it's built for?
What do you mean twice the hard drive?
You've really got two, you literally got two times the hard drive.
That doesn't make any difference. It's the fan, not the hard drive.
What I'm saying is, doesn't the fan have to work harder to keep the larger hard drive
cooler? No, it's the CPU. It's on the CPU / GPU.
Okay. I got you.
Because I was about to say.
So we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Hey, stream. Yeah. I mean, hey, stream. Hey, guys, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I made my promise earlier, and this time play with my friend Shadowfair.
Yeah, boy.
Don't.
Sorry. Shadow. I'm never gonna say that again. That was horrible. So. Excuse me. I'm good. This is close quarters here. I'm gonna run shoddy.
Okay. I don't know. Okay, whew.
Did you enjoy the gifts I sent you?
Well, I did. But yeah, welcome to the stream, guys.
What'd you get out of them?
It's just three Archer Balls, two Great Balls, and then I got two Berries or something for Pokemon Go. But yeah. So how are the viewers are doing right now? I know I got some viewers watching me right now, so holy crap. My cable's all set up weird.
Why did I just hear somebody yell?
Yeah, that's what I heard too.
I think Twitch zapped somebody. Hide your drone.
The diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse
it. Okay,
you have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser has been secured.
You want a second floor?
Loading mag!
I'm going to front door. Do you have smokes?
I'm thermite.
I thought he got smokes instead of flashes.
Nope. They got flashes bags.
I'm at the front door, by the way.
We're just on second floor.
About.
No, it's in the bathroom, but there is somebody upstairs. Let me check. Yes, Ella. Ella is upstairs. Why are you pinging?
He zapped her.
No, but I got a ping.
Can you keep her off of that hole and I'll plant?
Claim our mine is up.
Z.
I'm planting.
Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffuser.
Stay back, just stay back.
One on four remaining. Four eliminated.
Nice. Nice.
Sad part about it, that recruit was sitting over in piano. He never knew that I was going for that plant.
Yeah, I don't know what he's doing, so.
Keep the
bomb. Oh, we got the same room again.
Impact that one.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
I checked the enemies.
Here's a snack.
Oh!
Where?
Outside the windows.
Oh no, she saw me move. And got a headshot on me. I didn't think she could see me from there. Front door.
Ping if you can.
I can't. There's pings. She's in. Twitch moved in. She moved out. She's outside. She's teabagging my turret. She moved to the left. East. She's east. Leaned. On that ping. Pink is there too. Yeah, Pink is just spraying.
Swapping mags.
They're planting on B, not on the door, but back. They stopped planting.
What is the teammate doing now?
One friendly remaining.
No idea.
He's only level 26. Oh my gosh.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Hey, what is up? Welcome to the stream.
Well, hey, I feel like it's...
Yes. It's usually always us two. But what's up, what are those? Welcome to the stream. Emma, I don't know why you're here, but rip. I don't know why you put the comment saying why I'm here, but welcome to the stream, though. You can stay if you want, if not, up to you. He's level 26, and another person 37. Why are we getting those teammates? And we're facing Platinum 2. Platinum 2? Don't care. Don't care. Like, every time we play, our teammate, it has been new players. Oh, thanks, Emma. But yeah, it's just our teammates. Why they gotta be new people?
Drone has located a bomb.
Go up there this time. Second floor.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
I'm guessing your drone got destroyed too, Shadow? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
5 seconds.
So, viewers, I hope you enjoyed the stream. Just doing some gameplay, even though I upload a video. Just like now.
Why?
Okay.
Why? I'm not getting into it anyway. Let's go. Let's go.
Second floor.
Up.
That's what I said.
I'm going to hot breach the administrations.
Alright, I'm coming right behind you.
Let me know when to go.
Go ahead. Watch the big door. Watch the big door, Shadow.
One sec. I'm clearing areas. Go ahead. I got one pushing. Came in crouched. It's Doc. Why can't I back up? Oop, that's not Doc. That is Alibi. Come on, push me. Push me. Push me. I know you want to. Oh, nope. Shit! Alibi hit me in the side. That's your left, man.
Huh, I didn't see a push at all. Why? I thought Twitch was watching the big door.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
I was like, nope, Twitch got this. Nope, not me at all. Like, teammates.
Yeah, that's the door Alibi got me. Because Doc was right in.
Oh. I'm on the PS4. If you're wondering why. But yeah, I do play PC on the PS4 controller as well.
So you're not a real PC player.
Meaning not real. If I could get kills and MVPs and wins on PC with a controller. Like, seriously.
What you need to do is just play a crap ton of Terrace Hunt with the you know, the keyboard, mouse keyboard.
secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
I keep wanting to pick Maestro, but my gut's like, no, pick Mute. I'm glad I do every time.
Bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Jesus Christ, annoying John.
5 seconds. Bomb located by Op 4.
Put in shadow. No, no, hold up, hold up, hold up.
That's not me.
Oh, I forgot. They're rushing from southeast side. Through here, Shadow.
I hear somebody here.
Montang's above us.
Has been located by Op 4.
Touch me, head right here.
Ash rushed me. She's at half health out beside piano. Oh, she got
one op four remaining.
Watch the cameras.
Yep, I'm on them. There isn't really much to look at. She's going down spiral.
Op four eliminated.
Call out Sparkle.
I heard him too going down there. Jeez. That snap on though. Ooh. Damn, that snap on.
Hey, at least we got a friendly actually doing something now.
Yeah. What happened to everyone else? They got off.
Mm-hmm.
Aww. They got us so fast.
Did you see what I said about that Pokemon I caught at McDonald's this morning?
Drone has located a bomb.
I think you were eating
Swiped him while he was eating pancakes, didn't even get to finish the meal. Cole called me an animal.
Well, you are an animal. Oh, they're in the same room.
I am building a EV evolution.
10 seconds to go.
I'm getting all the evolutions I can. And
the diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
They're in that piano spot again.
Swapping mags!
What's up, Battlefield?
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going, peeps?
Nothing much, and you, Battle?
Good.
Just got done with a session of Darkest Dungeon, and probably good I wasn't in the party, because I would have raged so fucking hard if you guys would have kicked me out.
Have you heard half of us? I doubt we would have kicked you.
Have you seen, or have you heard me playing Darkest Dungeon, and one of my party members gets a fucking heart attack at the end of a dungeon, causing a chain reaction of stress to go through my party members, causing another party member to lose control of himself and go mad, and start fucking attacking the rest of my party, trying to appease the horrors that are attacking us, causing further spiral out of control of my party, where another heart attack happens. Yeah, it's not fucking fun. It is a punishingly brutal game. And I'm pretty sure, like, I'm masochistic for playing it.
Hey, be careful, Legion's on your level.
He's not that sad.
Don't be careful, Matt, do what you want. What was he in?
I got the mute skin.
Okay. What do you think of it?
I like it.
He's on your left side, Shadow.
Yeah, Cav's right underneath me too. Go ahead and push in and plant.
Oh.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
I don't know why Legion pushed me.
Yo, Shadow, you said you played all the other Uncharted, right?
Who's on Moose? It's just me, Shadow, and Battlefield. Well, Battlefield just got on the PS4, so I don't know what he's playing.
Yes, I've played all of them except the last one.
Well, Uncharted 4 is $20 now since it's part of the PlayStation 4 Greatest Hits.
Nice. Oh, now they added the PS4 Greatest Hits now?
Do you want to play with us?
Not Rainbow Six.
Oh my gosh.
So is it that much online?
What, you guys want to play Star Wars?
Yeah, it's a digital.
I wish you would have been on, like, an hour ago.
Why?
Because I spent $20 on R6 credits. I hate you so much right now.
What, do you guys want to play Star Wars?
Yeah,
I'm down.
Alright, grant some more credits. I'm still going to stream.
It wasn't there! I went to redeem credit. Or PSN credit. Yeah, I went to redeem the code, and I didn't see anything about Uncharted 4.
It's under the place, like, the greatest hit stuff. You gotta look for it, man.
Damn. Feel bad, man, Shadow.
I'm gonna go poop now.
Go do that.
Go get your anger poop in. Yeah, so I'm back down to like 26,000 credits because I just gave up in like a rage and just spent everything.
Why?
Because it doesn't matter. None of the content's dropping for another 3 fucking months.
Oh my gosh. So what, you gonna buy them?
Like, what do I care? Well, in 3 months I'll build up another 200,000 credits for sure. I built up 200,000 credits in like 2 weeks. It just doesn't matter, there's no point in saving it when none of it's releasing for months. I think I just got so frustrated, dude.
Feel bad, man.
So just left me like, what was the point? What's the point of saving it? What's the point of even wasting my time? I might as well. I'm over here being all excited, thinking this stuff's gonna drop in some sort of new skins in July or August or something worthwhile, and no. None of it's worth it. None of it's worth waiting. All pointless. I aren't even getting new hero appearances until August. And then here in July, one of the big... Or no, it's not even this month. Wait, yeah, it is July. The big update's gonna be Hero Starfighter Assault, which... I barely play Starfighter Assault as it is.
I mean, I like it. It just... The gameplay is just fun.
It's fun, but it can be unbalanced at times.
Yeah. Like, for example, range of bucket ship, Falcon Ship.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, I'm quickly leveling up a lot of my lightsaber heroes. Oh. Darth Vader's level 16 now.
I didn't see that you invited me.
Luke is level 15, Maul is level 15, Rey is level 17. I honestly like playing as Rey better than I do Luke, just because I can get off the minimap.
Yeah, it's true.
Being able to sneak up on people with a lightsaber is devastating, dude. Because by the time they hear your footsteps, you're already on them swinging. And then Kylo Ren, he's only level 11, but... Once that new star card drops, getting him health, I'll definitely play him much more.
Alright, be right back. I'm gonna check on something.
I could waste 80,000 credits on the other young Han Solo. I can't believe there's two different young Han Solo and young Lando skins. They're both 80,000 credits.
Oh boy, Code.
What?
Code's online.
Shadow Fair.
Shadow.
I bought the Corn Rebel skin.
The what?
The Corn Rebel. The heavy. Weird squid face dude.
For the. I'm guessing the Resistance or the Rebels. Which one?
The Rebels.
Oh gosh.
Yep, and then let's see, for the Officer, for the Rebels, I've still got the Rodian.
Mm-hmm.
And then for the Resistance, I bought the Duros. And for my specialist, for the Rebels and the Resistance, I bought the Twi'lek skin.
What shall I say he's gonna do?
Use the restroom.
Oh gosh.
That's why I was like, well, time to get your hate poop in. Because he was all upset about Uncharted.
Is it? Probably. That's him.
Damn.
How'd your hate poop go?
Very hated.
So, Starfighter Assault?
It's up to you guys.
Man, I'm down.
I'm sorry. I get more for Galactic Assault.
Go ahead then, Galactic Assault.
Let's do some Galactic Assault. I love you,
well,
man.
Oh, we found a match.
But.
And it's on a good map. We got Death Star immediately.
The first time I played Rebels on the starting scene, it looks so amazing.
Oh man, dude.
I'd rather play on Geonosis.
Well, Shadow, shut up and wait another 6 months, okay? What are you in an
It might be
person?
Allowed a bit for some of you viewers.
Don't you know the devs are working so hard on this game? Don't you know how hard it is to develop games?
Especially.
Yeah, because there's only 20 people working on this game, and they're under budget and understaffed. Because Star Wars doesn't make money.
Oh wow, we're at the... Oh no, we're defending. Oh, we're just really defending.
Enemies already in place!
Throwing grenade!
What are you fighting, Shadow? You want him to do, huh? Put out a game? I think you're asking too much, asking for the game content. You know, I'm a human, Shadow. I don't have to work for a giant mega corporation. All day, every day, dude. Even when you guys ain't playing, I'm doing this.
What?
Even when I'm not, when you guys aren't playing with me, I'm doing this.
Oh.
Spawn camping people for days.
We took back the generator. Shut down averted.
You're grinding the credits. I'm always cracked a bit.
Oh yeah, dude, grinding credits all day, every day.
Like shooting drones?
Some hotshot is deploying to assist. Don't know who.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what the hell? How did he get that? There's a bone for now. Oh, hit boss game power to be worth that.
Oh, he thought he was going down.
Jeez, Palpatine's so scary.
Even scarier, these idiots thinking they're gonna make it through.
Throwing.
Up straight out of like Darkest Dungeon, bro. I think you could get me.
Can kiss you be next?
Get down. Get down, Pancake. Going to jail, boy.
Oh, which Kishik is next? Damn, look at Palpatine.
I wish I could play as a fucking Pancake.
Pancake.
I understand we came in the middle of that. But I have never done that bad.
And you remember when you could play as a Celestin out of the gate, day one, for the Rebels? I do.
You mean the first time I was back in the game?
Game Master in the first game. But I don't understand why they can't fucking master it for this game.
Gia's back out.
What happened?
I backed out on accident. I was trying to press X, but I pressed X in circle and the game thought I thought I exited out. No.
Yep, I'm backing out.
Oh man.
It was
only because we love you.
It was stacked team. You're finally on the end of the spectrum with the stacked team. By the way, Shadow, I unlocked Winter Soldier.
Yeah, tell me when you're at the menu.
I'm here.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, you guys can start it.
Him, I gotta say, Shadow Winter Soldier's pretty good.
I've been off and on past couple days.
Oh, Kamino, hell yeah. Oh, we're attacking too.
Darkseid needs more lightsaber characters, man. For some time, man.
Genetic archive and corrupting the stored samples.
White City boys.
Oh.
I have 1,600 already. There's only 12 people per team, what the hell?
Whoa!
Battlefield!
Re-headshot of my life!
Another foot! Oh, I beat my head off. There was a heavy just taking me loose.
My turret.
Its contents will soon be useless. Reconfiguring for phase two. Load desolation protocols and secure the landing pads for capture.
Oh, we may 6,000 then proceed points
toward
already.
Our ultimate goal.
I'm doing it. Fuck it.
Already.
Who'd you pick?
Darth Maul.
Darth Maul.
An ally has joined the battle.
Oh, already, boy. Time to run, bitches.
You know where I'm going.
Let's go, man. Let's take this shit. Oh shit, there's somebody behind us?
Nope, across the bridge.
Oh, no. Hold the objective, I'm going in.
Oh, I rolled off the map. I'm kind of pissed off.
He's crazy. I'm just gonna fucking kill the play stuff. I have no idea what the rest of their team is.
Oh, gun, she got me. You're still alive at Dark Maul, right?
Uh-huh.
But I bring there support.
Armor boost.
At the west landing pad. Seizing now.
They're just fucking getting pelted by grenades. I'm stuck holding this objective, so I'm stuck killing it. Yeah.
First chance I get, I'm making Bosk.
Yeah, Battlefield.
I'm not gonna stay alive for much longer.
I'm Darth Vader, just stay behind me.
Fight me!
You hold that, I'm gonna push the objective.
I can't see.
What the fuck took me out? Fucking F-17, dude, he needs to do something. I've taken out by a strafing run.
Yeah, same.
Same.
I'm gonna take out the iron torpedoes.
His turret gunner hit me. He took me out in two hits. That's poor shit, dude.
He got that anti-lock system.
New ally landing. Sentry gun online.
Sneak up on me again, huh?
You got Yoda.
Well, I was pelting him, but then I got forced away.
What's our teammates are doing? They're not even pushing OBJ?
I'm pushing, dude.
No, our teammates.
Doing the best I can.
I'm doing what I can, just strafing around this ship, dude. And... I'm not gonna be able to stay on there for long either, just because I didn't tag about that bomber.
I'm in here trying to take that bomber out.
Good luck, man. We're gonna need it.
No, I got taken out.
God damn.
Oh, it's Yoda. I got Yoda again, dude.
I took out their ship.
I was on it.
Damn.
We did pretty good.
Like you did.
That's how I said.
Look at that. All three of us up on the board.
And I'm backing out to find a different team because this team's fucking shit.
Yeah.
And because there's no fucking balancing on the teams, we're going to be stuck with this team for like the next 10 games until they all decide to leave.
Matt, are you still streaming?
Yep.
Well, caught my rage on stream.